So I know what I need to choose.
Alright, I have one unread message in my inbox. I better check that real quick.
This is the master blueprint for the Odonata Arcwing, the first of many Arcwings. To complete it, you must find its component parts. Unfortunately, an ancient Orican archive detailing the locations of the parts was recently stolen by the Corpus. Your first job is to recover this archive. Hurry. The Arcwing needs to be ready before the Baylor Fomorians launch their first attack.
Okay. So, first quest? I can't remember what she said was the first quest. But, first quest, recover the Oaken Archive. Oaken
okay.
Archive. Okay.
Okay, click it. Like, select. What type of mission is it? I can't tell.
I have no idea, honestly. It's on Venus, though.
Venus, Orican Archive.
It's a part of the Archwing quest, or the Archive.
Yeah, I think it's always been Extraction.
Is it a Extraction mission, or no?
I believe so, that's why I'm bringing Frost, because I don't... So I don't have to deal with... you don't have to deal with worrying about it getting damaged.
Okay.
As long as we just clear out the enemies.
The Corpus have snuck into the void and secured crucial Orican archives detailing
okay.
the locations of
I don't have to worry about it.
Parts.
Okay, that's fine.
Your mission is twofold. Cut off their access to the void and recover the data. Get to the portal. We need to shut the Corpus out of
Let's
the void
run.
Before they search for the Orican Archive.
This way.
Yeah.
We're gonna get lost, trust me.
I probably will get lost pretty
the
easily.
Enemy are using a void key and
this
a
is a new tile set device for you.
This is a weird map.
Yeah, this is a different tile set. This is, Orican Void. I really like this tile set. Played it a lot.
Fighting some of the enemies along the way so I can have them there. I'm not spending too much time fighting them though. I want to get to rank 3 so bad.
Yeah, that's going to be easy. Like it.
Oh. Only allows travel in one direction. Start up the portal generators to reverse the polarity.
Wow, this is a really cool map. I like these kind of quests. Not gonna lie.
I don't, because I know what is at the end.
Right,
first,
so I have to activate something.
No, it's just protect this console. It basically is. All it is,
okay.
so just
so
damage all
the
enemies.
If on one side, then you can go on the other side, it's up to you.
Which is close to our... thing. Okay, 50...
Why did I think of that?
Okay, I'm gonna start the second one. I'm all the way through.
Wait, what? Okay.
There's a nullifier that's in there. Yeah. Well, this is totally not breaking.
Is this the only spot where the enemies are going out?
Yeah, no. For some reason, we're just attacking their spawn room, which is no longer their spawn room.
Okay,
go through. Go through the portal.
I've taken the void key. Find it.
Through the portal.
Go.
Oh wow, this is interesting. We're transitioning from modern to Frost.
Targets spotted. Stay sharp. This one is a handful.
Are we approaching a little boss fights?
Yep, we're approaching a boss fight.
Quick, pick up.
I killed the boss.
Nice.
I one shotted
it.
No.
Okay.
It's right there. Oh.
Yeah, it disappeared. Oh well, it doesn't matter.
You were too. Okay, collect this. Grab the void key.
You got the key.
Okay.
Now get back to the portal.
Run. With me.
Oh, wait, okay.
Go to the new objective.
Yeah.
So, I'll explain what the boss looked like. You know the jackal? The four-legged one?
Yeah, I guess. I don't know about my viewers, but I don't know. It is what it is, really.
What can you do? Okay, this can insert the void key. And now we have
to the portal.
Now we have that many minutes to escape. Run.
Get through the portal before it melts down.
That is how I have to get some caches, whatever it's called.
Yeah, no, it's fine. It's just a side objective.
Oh, I gotcha. Okay. How much time do you have to escape? Are we gonna be able to make it? I don't think so.
No, we made it.
Objective complete.
I didn't make it.
And torsion beam device are out of commission.
There we go.
Enemy will not be returning.
Okay, we got it.
Soon.
Oh, I gotcha.
That's
okay.
Okay, so,
collapsed.
Yeah, come up here.
Oh,
I'll show you where it was.
Escape, or do you have to go to a
no, come back up here. Please. Please, I want
okay.
to show everyone. So, the blueprint was in one of the secret caches. Since we just killed the boss, it just told us where it was.
Right, okay, gotcha.
Wait. Ancient? Mod? Mod?
These are
nope.
Pretty interesting enemies, unfortunately.
Yeah. Yeah, they're basically the same enemies, but they've been basically corrupted by the void. So they now fight, and now they all fight on one side.
I'm gonna fight some of the enemies along the way and see if I can get the side objective complete. I guess not.
No,
like
no, you.
Excellent work,
no, you have to go find the caches. So you have to run around the map and open up certain different containers.
Yeah.
It's okay. Archwing isn't the best thing in Warframe.
Let us to this location. Defend the extractors until you find an Archwing part blueprint. The scanner has picked up a target.
So do you
want to
do this, a bit long, or a long period of time, or what do you want
to
do?
Well, we have to until... I'll do it until we get the blueprint. Once we get the blueprint, we're just gonna leave.
Okay.
So if you want to just cut to the part when we get it, that'll be... So,
I might do that, yeah. Or
save some time. Okay. Let's do it.
Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire.
Okay.
The excavator has lost power. Find another cell.
Start taking the power cores to the power cells.
Sir.
Yeah. One more.
An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site.
Pots and all stuff, okay. How's the power on the excavator?
It's fine. You don't need to put any more in. You should head over to the next one just in case.
That's it. You found an Arkwing part blueprint. Head to extraction when you are ready.
Really? That's it?
Wait, what?
It was just one?
I think
excavation?
We should do more than one. Come on now.
No. No. I wanna get the quest over with.
You do?
Excavator deployed.
All right.
Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact.
This was easier than when I did it. Wow. Could have been the metal.
The excavator has run out of power. Find a cell.
Follow me. No, no, come here. There's a faster way than walking. Stand. Woo!
Oh yeah, wow, okay. That easily just,
yeah.
There, okay, you're right. Wow.
It's even better if you have Valkyr, because then you can grapple. And pull yourself to the end.
Right, yeah. Wow, okay.
The Orkin Archive has led us to this location. Defend the extractors.
Wow, this is really easy.
Part blueprint.
The fact that you just have to do...
The scanner has picked up a target. Go to
no,
the dig site.
That you just have to be one. Like, you just... gives it to you. Wow. That's somewhat sad.
It is kind of sad that you only have to get one of them done.
Yeah, because when I did it...
This is a beginner's mission, so...
Yeah, they made it a beginner's mission, though. One... Yeah, I am.
The survival was pretty easy too.
Yeah. Whenever I did it, either it'd go like through 3 to 4 would randomly drop from the table.
Need more power in here. Oh wait, I'm bringing
nope.
The wrong thing completely. Oops.
No, it's fine. We're good. Just kill all the enemies.
Thinking that. Okay, here we go. Here are some enemies coming over here.
Located. Proceed to dig site.
Should I go to the other excavator?
No.
I'm gonna make my way over there.
Yeah, I think it's good.
Dig complete. Your hard work has just been rewarded. That's it. You found an Arkwing part blueprint. Head
already?
To extraction
wow.
When you are ready.
Yeah, as I said, it gives you it for the first one. It's some reason now. Instead of going to like 3 to 4 on a different location. It's just
obviously. Not that you don't get anything from falling, but still.
Yeah. I sometimes fall up
that. Yeah, that's an extraction again, like the other one.
Yeah, it's one extraction. The way that you can tell is by the fact that it says periodics remaining, since it says one. That means it's going to drop on the first one. Then you can stand as long as you want after that. I'm personally just... Oh, and it's an infested. Oh, I see.
This is the infested, yes.
Okay, I see what they did. They're making it so... So... I'm making it so you get used to each one of the enemy types. You learn from them. Okay, we're good. We don't need any more power. Put in power. Okay.
An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site.
Finally.
Excavation complete. Look what we found. That's it.
Like,
we found an Arkwing Park blueprint. Head to the extraction when you are completed. Ready.
Yeah, it's just now build. Just build all the pieces and then you complete the quest.
Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protect it from enemy
That's
fire.
Really all you have to do, even though that...
An artifact has been located.
So, I am going to say this now, so it's on record. The weapons that it gives you suck. The Arctwing kind of sucks. The only redeeming factor that I see in the first Arctwing that you get is the fact that the full key shoots a lot of missiles. Shoots missiles at all.
Is that the only thing about? Is that the only thing good about the Arctwing?
Yeah, about the one that. The first one that you get, yeah, that's the only good thing about it is that it shoots a bunch of missiles and then it allows you
protect
to do damage to a bunch of targets. Same thing goes for the Prime version of it. Not that many redeeming features.
Is it better than the beginner's bolts?
Yes. No. Because no. Volt and Archwing are... Warframes and Archwings are two different things.
Yeah. Is that considered my character maybe like the beginner's character? Or is that not the case?
So, no, that's not the case. Because you can actually get Volt, like... from the clan foundry.
Protect the remaining dig sites.
Gotcha, okay.
You can get all the beginner ones that you get to choose from. You can get them from like either exterminate missions or in the case of Volt with that clan foundry.
Gotcha. Magan,
Excalibur, or assassination missions.
Right. Yeah, that's good to know. Alright.
Yeah. So... yeah,
oh,
go to
I
your
have
found-
another quest? Yeah, oh, another- I have to use the foundry to build the Odonata Archwing.
Yeah, so just do that. And we will be back when he... when the craft timer is over.
Hopefully it'll be over soon enough. Odonata Archwing. I thought it was in Warframe.
No, go to... so you see the melee button?
Melee? Yes.
Yeah, it's one next to it.
Okay. Oh, okay. So I guess I need to build everything in here. Okay.
Yep. And then you need to put it together. And you can see the craft time, it's right below. It's the on the line. So you can see how long it's going to take. You see how many hours?
Yeah.
Or minutes? Yeah.
I can't build the Odonata for some reason. I need more components. Oh, okay. It's because I need the harness systems and wings. Gotcha.
Yes, you need to build all the parts to it.
Oh, that makes sense for this last little bit of the Archwing.
Can you do it?
So you said it was best not to add it to my inventory, correct? Or on my character, you said. Yeah. Alright, cool. Well, I just built it.
Nice. Now you can do Archwing quests, which is going to be really important for one of the... one of the planets. By my calculations, this process will take... you actually need the Archwing for one of the planets now. It's now a requirement.
This is selling for a long time. Wow.
Tenno, this okay. is an urgent mission. A Corpus Scout ship with information about the location of the Grineer Baylor Fomorians has been located. Raid this ship for intel. We need to know everything they do.
Oh great, now it does look like I actually equipped the Archwing. I have to do a mission. Pardon it.
Okay, I'll quickly run you through that. And then, what you need to do is, when you get on,
it's in my inventory, it says, I don't know.
Oh, you need to equip it?
Yeah.
Okay, so go to your, I didn't even know about this, so go to your arsenal.
Yeah.
You see where it says, you see where it says select mode? It's down at the bottom. There's exit.
Yeah, I see it. Yeah.
Yeah, click on that. You'll see.
Okay, I see it.
Competitive Archwing, yeah. Yeah, just click on Archwing and you'll be able to equip it.
Okay, perfect. Perfect. And my weapons? I'll probably spend time breaking up. No. Not the best, they'll definitely make it look better than the actual character.
Yeah, he doesn't... all he does is stun characters, he doesn't deal damage.
Stunning kind of does damage depending on the enemy.
Alright, so pick Volt, okay.
No, don't pick Volt! Don't pick Volt, we had to be Volt!
I picked Excalibur!
Thank you.
He picked Volt.
No, I think Excalibur
and Corpus are boiling over. You're here to find out what the Corpus know. The
Oh, wow. I'm moving quickly.
Consider our contracts cancelled. This is a hostile takeover.
Not wise, counselor. I was hoping the Tenno.
It's nice that you can pick up the skill on
a little humility when they destroyed your precious Fomorian fleet.
Oh, I didn't think I equipped the Archwing, did I?
What melee weapon? Is it, how big of a deal is it?
Not that big.
Okay.
The only big deal is really frame.
Time to break in.
Because weapon, let's get going. You can choose, like, change and get rid of. Frame that, right. That much. Especially if you're doing it free to play.
Sorry, I'm trying to practice a weapon along the way. Probably pretty stupid of me to do so.
Yeah, it's fine.
It's
fine. I'm just gonna sit. You know, wait. While we are getting, you know, bombarded. It's fine.
I need mods for my melee weapon.
Oh, don't worry. I'm gonna give you all those mods. Same thing with Taco Man. I have
these mods freely because I can get XP for it. It depends on what
ship
mods
integrity
you're referring
will not permit extraction at this time.
No, I'm gonna like mods that allow you to deal damage.
Oh, okay.
So you don't have to grind with them. What?
Did I get stuck? There we go. I wish there was like a crucible kind of like Destiny.
Oh, there is. There is PvP in this.
Oh, there is?
Yeah.
I'll be recording a bunch of PvP.
Yeah, have fun with PvP. I don't do PvP.
Really?
No.
You get cool items.
You've been locked out. Let's override the security.
No.
No, you don't? Not in,
I never done Conclave.
Oh, really?
No. No. Can we go?
Yeah, we can go. Oh, that's an elevator. Okay, you're right. Yeah, we can go.
Okay, come in here. Come in here so we can get sucked into space.
Dude, the portal.
You only have one chance.
Get sucked into space! Space!
We actually move in space?
Yes, we actually get sucked into space.
We actually get to move?
Okay.
Yes, it's Archwing time.
Are you serious?
Now you can see why I don't like Archwing. No one likes Archwing.
I see why you don't like Archwing. Okay.
You need to get to the other side of this debris field where Ordis.
Get ready to do literally no damage. Damage. Oh god.
Well, I need to level up this Archwing.
Yeah, by the way, bye.
Yeah, I'm about to die, aren't I? You're quick. Did you use a mod?
No, it's my one key.
Oh, gotcha, okay.
Oh, gosh, I need to move. I need to move. I need to move. Oh!
Projectile incoming.
Yeah, move away, move away. You need it. Destroy the thing.
You're trapped in this net until you destroy that Zeppelin. Energy net.
You need to destroy the other one. You see the... Oh, gosh,
I'm
dang
dead.
It.
Alright. How am I dead so fast, though? Weird.
You have no health.
You're faster than... I don't get this at all.
So you have... So if you hold, shift, and, space, you'll go fast.
Oh, that makes it's sense. Really, okay.
Really, really fast. You want to do that and aim at the objective. Okay. Cover, cover.
Obviously, we need cover.
Destroy the thing, destroy the thing, destroy the thing.
The net is down. Get going.
Run.
Operator, the Arcwing is performing beyond expectations. I suppose my calibration process was not necessary after all.
So that's how you're going fast in the first place, okay.
No, that's not just that. That's on my one ability. Which just teleports. Okay.
Get to cover. The Fomorian's guns will obliterate you. You're almost through the debris field. Just a little bit further.
I obviously need to go over to the objective.
Yeah, because I'm not reviving you next. I'm not reviving you, by the way.
Whatever, man.
Where are we going to go? You there?
Yeah, I'm still here.
No, I'm trying to figure it.
Can you extract now? Tenno, stand by for pickup.
Come to me.
Coming.
Another job well executed.
Cool.
Nice. Yeah, now we see why we don't like Arctwing.
I don't really see why people don't like Arctwing either.
No, now you see why.
I don't really see why people don't like Arctwing. Arctwing sounds pretty cool. I mean, you can find
the
space.
It sounds,
like Call of Duty.
Sounds cool in concept,
growing,
not cool
so
in actual
there are more
gameplay.
Designs and more weapons. Together we will take to the skies and confront this new
so,
threat.
So, Taco Man. Where, exactly are you?
Wait, what?
Where are you?
In the tutorial.
Yeah, I know. Where are you? Tell me pretty lies. Look me in the face. Tell me that you love me.